Jamie Woodruff Harper, she is called by some the Queen of the Desertscape. You may find her in any desert, anywhere in the world, anywhere where the temperatures rise up to 115 degrees. That's where you'll find this incredible photographer. Some have said that her work reflects a stark land of beauty and demise, that she has an incredible conviction to her craft, that in her art she displays the natural landscape of stark simplicity and beauty, and that her work is truly sublime. This is her story, the story of a desert photographer.